The Alamance County Recreation and Parks Department presents Canoeing the Hall River Corridor.
Hello, I'm Brian Haygood, Director of the Alamance County Recreation and Parks Department. We're here today on the banks of the beautiful Hall River in Burlington, North Carolina. Our department is planning a canoe trip today from Town and Country Nature Park, located in Burlington, to the town of Swepsonville's River Park. It's approximately 6 miles downstream. The County Recreation Department has been working closely with the different municipal rec departments here in our county to create a paddle trail for canoe and kayak access to the Hall River. We're also actively working on a land-based trail, which would be a footpath, that eventually would connect Hall River State Park up in Rockingham County with Jordan Lake Natural Area located in Chatham County. The state of North Carolina Division of Parks and Recreation has been working very closely with the 12 local governments that span the distance between Jordan Lake and the Hall River State Park. So today we're very excited about the potential for recreation and travel tourism the Hall River brings to Alamance County. We see the value of the river for our residents that live here. We also recognize the potential for folks to come from out of town and come here and enjoy the river and spend time here and spend the night and just have a wonderful experience. The river is just full of wildlife with deer and otter and blue herons and all kinds of birds and other animals. And the county is relatively undeveloped along the stretch of the Hall River. It's approximately 25 miles through our county. We are an urbanized county, but the river has a good substantial buffer. So when you are kayaking or canoeing down it, you don't feel like you're going through an urban setting. It feels very wild and free. So thank you for joining us, and we hope that you will come and enjoy the Hall River. That concludes a fantastic adventure on the Hall River in Alamance County. We went from Town and Country Nature Park in Burlington all the way to beautiful Swepsonville River Park here in the town of Swepsonville. It's approximately 6.5 miles. Had a great time, saw a lot of wildlife,
Nice rapids, kept the trip interesting, and the water level was fantastic. So again, we're the Alamance County Recreation Department is so excited about the potential for recreational use of the Hall River. We would invite you to come and enjoy it and take part in nature at its best.